What up, YouTube? It's your boy Carter back with another video. Today we're making Rice Krispies. I ain't gotta say no more. So what you like to do is put 3 teaspoons of butter in here. We got the 1 teaspoon. I'm gonna cut the other teaspoon with my knife there. So unprepared, oh my goodness. But anyway, so you wanna cut 2 right here to equal 3. Guys, we're gonna put peanut butter in here. You probably wondering why I'm putting peanut butter. Don't worry about it. Just know you put peanut butter in here. Stop, why you looking at me? All right, come on. So now we about to count 40 marshmallows. Let's get the count. All right, guys, so this is about like 40. Kinda lost count throughout the whole thing, but so what you gonna do is stir. Make sure it looks pretty good. Now, guys, remember to put about 6 cups of Rice Krispies. This is the first cup. So after you do 6 cups of Rice Krispies, it should look something like this, you know, pretty much covered. And now you want to do put in a nice little pan. Let's get right to that. Well, guys, like I'm done making the Rice Krispies. If you like the video, please subscribe, leave a like, share, all the good things. It's your boy Crota, and I'm out.